Local funding for this program was provided in part by contributions from the members of Channel 21.
I went down to the river, thought I'd lay down in the sand. There was radios playing good time music, so I gave it everything I had and played it slow, loud and dirty, 'cause my baby loves to dance. Come on, baby, let's get crazy, try to make the feeling last.
A decade of rock and roll has earned them a national reputation and several top 40 hits. Tonight on Gap's Generation, Duke Jupiter. Hi, I'm Gap Mangione. The rock group Duke Jupiter had its beginnings right here in Rochester in 1973. They gathered then as a quartet to create fresh, original music. Six record albums later, their outlook is still the same. Duke Jupiter broke onto the national scene with their first album, Sweet Cheeks. You know them best for their hits, I'll Drink to You, and most recently, Little Lady. On keyboards, Marshall James Styler. Lead guitar, Greg Walker. Drums, Dave Corcoran. And bassist, Rickey Ellis. When this band is hot, something happens that's a lot more than just the four of them playing together. Duke Jupiter's success comes from maintaining that heat. Let's rock with them.
Just can't wait. Flesh and muscles, brass wine can make you happy. It's the kind of thing that make you feel close to home. But when the lights are bright, your head is spinning on a cold, dark Tokyo street. You're alone in Japan.
Baby lost her dance. Come on, baby. did it for the time of my life. I did it for the rush and the thrill to see the name of life. Oh, make you shake it till you just can't stand it. Alive someday. Whoa. Whoa. I'm gonna rock.
street, hear a train coming. Thank you.
Now that band is fun. Duke Jupiter. I really enjoy their music, their energy, their spirit, all caught up in rock and roll. Next time on Gap's Generation, the musical spotlight shines on Catherine Moses, a versatile singer, flutist, and saxophonist. Together with my trio, we'll play some jazz and pops. Join us. I'm Gap Mangione, and here's one last look at Duke Jupiter.
Local funding for this program was provided in part by contributions from the members of Channel 21.
When you put everything you've got into it, have the accolades to prove it, and extend a